Ramses III, the second king of the 20th dynasty of Egypt, and Nelson Mandela, the president of South Africa, are known to belong to the yDNA haplogroup E1b1a. This episode covers the origins of haplogroup E, its branches, and their migration routes. About 100,000 years ago, the yDNA haplogroup CT called the Eurasia Atom or Atom of Out of Africa appeared for the first time in Eastern Africa. All people in this group have the M168 SMP mutant form and P9-1 and M294 on the Y chromosome. The M168 mutation is believed to have first appeared in a male from a region spanning Ethiopia and Sudan. Except for those belonging to haplogroups A and B, which are not descendants of CT, all males of modern humans carry the mutation derived from M168. Haplogroups A and B remain in Africa, and among the descendants of CT, CF becomes the protagonist of Out of Africa. Today, most of the population across Eurasia are descendants of CF. Please refer to their migration path by clicking the migration path of Y chromosome atom, linked at the top right. Haplogroup DE, the brother of CF, also formed 73,000 years ago in Eastern Africa. In this episode, I want to introduce haplogroup E, a descendant of DE. Haplogroup E is mainly observed with high frequency in Africa. It is not uncommonly observed in the Middle East and Europe. Before explaining haplogroup E, let me briefly introduce haplogroup DE. The markers of mutations that define DE are M1YAP, M145, and M203. It is considered an unusual haplogroup of DE. This is because they are geographically dispersed in different regions to form clusters. Haplogroup DE started about 75,000 years ago, as well as CF. It is currently concentrated in northern Africa, the Himalayas, and Japan. There are two theories about the origin of DE: African origins and Asian origins. Mutations occur when a single strand of DNA allele copies itself and inserts it into the Y chromosome. The region where YAP, or Y chromosome allele polymorphism, is inserted into the DNA determines the region where it is formed. If you want to know more about allele, please refer to the expert's explanation linked in the upper right corner. The Y chromosome insertion of the YAP marker was first discovered in 1997 by Michael Hammer's research team at the University of Arizona. According to his claim, YAP was inserted from Asia about 55,000 years ago into the Y chromosome of modern humans, who migrated from Africa to Asia. However, since 2000, many scientists have reevaluated the YAP's Asian insertion theory and started to propose the African origin theory. Peter Underhill and Tumas Kivisild argue that the 2007 African aid theory is more plausible. A 2008 paper published by Karafat's team supported the theory of African origin. It is estimated that DE may have left Africa and went to Asia right after the CT group left Africa. It is a revision of his hypothesis, which had previously argued for the Asian origin theory. This video was created with the African origin theory in the background. It is estimated that 73,000 years ago, DE and E formed in the vicinity of DE at the same time. Before explaining E, let me briefly introduce the migration path and distribution of DE. DE follows CF and leaves Africa. Scholars speculate that it may have migrated to Japan and the Andaman Islands via Central Asia and Tibet. Haplogroup DE can only be found in Asia. It is observed in Japan, the Andaman Islands in the Indian Ocean, and parts of Central Asia. The Japanese Jomon belong to haplogroup DE. Haplogroup D is also observed with high frequency in people living near the Altai and Himalayas. Haplogroup E is mainly observed with high frequency in Africa. It is not uncommonly observed in the Middle East and Europe. E is also known as M96. The earliest formation date was 73,000 years ago, and the most probable formation date was 65,200 years ago. The most recent common ancestor, TMRCA, was 52,300 years ago. The subclades are E1 and E2. E1 is the branch of the most widespread E M96. They are also called EP147. It is thought to have formed 49,000 years ago. Subbranches of P147 include EM132 and EP177. They are called E1A and E1B, respectively. Both are estimated to have formed 49,000 years ago. The overall distribution of E1AM132. It is observed with high frequency in northwestern Africa and less frequently in Europe. One tribe in which E1A is found a lot is the Fubel people. It is marked with a high frequency of 53% in the Fulbe people of the Cameroon region. 29.7 Fubel people living in Burkina Faso were found to have an E1A. Guinea-Bissau people have, on average, 15.6% E1A. It is observed in 34% of the Feliubjola people of Guinea-Bissau and 20% of the Papal Manjaco Mankana people of Guinea-Bissau. E1AM1342 can also be found in 16% of the Hausa Sudan people. Then, we will try to estimate the migration path of the E1A group. Formed in the east, some groups of E made their way west across Central Africa. E1AM132 likely started somewhere in Central Africa, south of the Sahara Desert. E2AT is mainly observed in Central and South Africa. The branches of M132 include M44, L96, and L133. It is observed with a relatively high frequency of 39% in the Hema people of Congo. 21.2% were also observed among the Zulu. Relatively high rates are also observed in Bantu people from Congo, Kenya, Tanzania, and southeastern regions. In the west, it was observed in 11.3% of Burkina Faso. E2 formed 52,300 years ago. The most recent common ancestor, TMRCA, was 37,500 years ago. It is presumed that they moved south before other groups. E1B1P2 is the most frequent variant of M96. It is the most common paternal DNA in Africa. It is thought to have first formed 49,400 years ago in Eastern Africa. Branches include EV38, called E1B1A, and EM215, called E1B1B. E1B1A V38 are observed in various tribes in Africa. V38 formed 41,400 years ago, most likely in the Horn of Africa. The migration routes of haplogroup E1B1A and the tribes observed with a high frequency of V38 are mapped. So far, among the branches of haplogroup EM96, the distribution of E1A, E2, and E1B1A and the estimated migration route have been investigated through maps. E1B1B, known as EM215, and E1A will be introduced in the following episode. E1B1B branches spread to the Mediterranean coast and Europe. The next video will cover their diffusion pathways and distribution in detail.